Всем привет, с вами как всегда Драйвер 51 Рус. И начинаем, ребята, снова продолжаем писать прохождение GTA 5. Так, ну что, нам надо на Франклин, наверное, перескакивать. Тетенька, до свидания. А, это же мотоцикл стоит. Эй, как я так? Просто обманил-то. Да, блин.
About not being a good enough gangbanger. Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage. Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where's Tanisha at?
She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. Never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister. Shut the fuck up!
Shut the fuck up!
Here, sorry. Why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
You! Is this $7?
Something nice, not expensive. You wanna be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, alright?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy. The boys. I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, alright? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
Now, nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
The fucking thing. I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
Talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Who is this for, man? What is this?
Man, just come on.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
Well, believe you me, autocorrect on my damn phone, it gets me into enough trouble with my queen.
Me?
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity.
Well, you got to speculate
to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool want to get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Ой, это как Сан Андреас. Площадка-то, ё-моё.
This is the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Тачка у них клевая стоит вон там. Парни, у вас клевая тачка. Че такая? Где это? Банда-то вся наша. Че не бежишь-то?
Hey,
waiting for? Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking.
Черт, он наркоманный.
My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me that back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
Motherfucker! Oh, you motherfuckers are dead!
Won't be like that. We gotta move. God damn, man, fucked up. We gotta walk. Run, stop, run.
Блин, это наш. Чёлку с собой забрали. Чёлка в заложниках у нас.
Racing,
you idiot! Racing away from the dudes trying to kill us!
I mean enough!
another time. They got sea shark races all over the city. Helpful as always, homie.
Еле ушли, блин. Да где же какая-нибудь дорога такой? Есть, нету. Чувака сбил.
ты чё корявый? Побежали, бегом. Так, сейчас посмотрим, куда нам тут ехать. Ой. Куда же нам тут ехать? Куда же? Ой, ё-моё. Вау, паровоз! Постой, паровоз, не стучите колеса, е-мое. Чуть под поезд не угодили. Давай вперед, парень. На своем мотороллере. Блин, колесо сломали. Не едет машина нифига. Подходящего тут ничего нету. Да куда ты дриснула? Мадам. Опа.
Coming to you live from the one place in Los Santos that ain't lost the fuck. This is your pilot.
Нормально, так отбойник сработал.
And I'm deep, deeper than deep, coming out my silly sheet. Right into space, baby. And I've been there a few times myself. And I'll tell you, it's dark and it's really dark.
Блин, это радио достало. Берем батон. Полицейский участок тут, наверное.
I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? Yeah, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
No? The supplies. Can't have a smoke-in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet, protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve.
Тоже, блин, любитель покурить.
Taste that.
Гребаные тачки.
Mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Now, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
Все, поймал приход. Долбанный торчок.
I'm being watched. The cops are on to me. Get out of here. You know too much.
Куда идти, я не понял.
Are you listening to me? Go now! We can't be seen together.
Что-то у нас поблизости. Вот и надо Лестер. Погнали. Все, и все. Вау, или поймал. Вау, тёлка, прости. Уходим, уходим, уходим.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jay Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... And I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new Mollus, sort of a super Mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man, all right, fuck it, I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs, you know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Да и пушки. где вход в этот долбанный отель-то? Я не вижу никак.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shot fired! Shot fired! Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere! Boss is down!
Что-то продается, поехали купим.
Hey, it's done.
I know, good work.
All right, well, shit, let me know about the next thing.
Will do, but before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and new property, so we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so... Some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Thank you.
Заводить помойка.
Change my ringtone.
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab a stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, but I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You've been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg. Man, I ain't pushing shit. Man, that high-ass motherfucker.
Как тебя, черт, диви? Место. Нет где-нибудь эвакуатора какого-нибудь сюда. А, есть, ё-моё. Танк Т-34 стоит, ржавый.
I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
твою ж дивизию. Давай, Вася, погнали. На заднем колесе нифига не рубится. Твою. Фух. А, еще и по мотоциклу проехал. Вот гад. А, начики прокатился по асфальту. Блин, давай уже, поехали. Клоун. Черт, помойки сидит.
Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait, wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh shit, I gotta cut this as we leave. That hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe.
Будем, наверное, ребята, писать по полтора часа ролики, как бы, видео. Потому что заставочки не будем пропускать, чтобы иметь в виду, что там, по сути, читайте внизу, субтитры по миссиям. То есть ролики пропускать не будем. И будем писать, наверное, по полтора часа.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
Ah! Oh! Oh my God!
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
Все, не там, короче. Погнали к выставу, наверное. Блин, Лестера проскочили, что-то я увлекся.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Гребаные ослы. Давай, садись, бегом. Бегом, садись на мосик. Давай уже, менты едут. Валим, 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 валим.
That ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Не, мотик классный. Поехали в гараж, отгоним все-таки. Где дом там, блин? Где же дом? Гараж вижу, дома не вижу. Где-то справа, по идее, дом должен быть.
You got off lucky, homie.
Так, все, перескакиваем на Тревела. И тут. Чертов ублюдок. Кого-то пытает уже. Тревел самый жесткий тут чувак. Самый сумасшедший. О, у него сколько заданий. Так. Так. Так, поехали сразу отсюда.
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
О, подняли, блин, трубку. Ё-моё. Прилетела миссия. Куда я когда мотоцикл, ядрен батон. Шлем такой забавный. Давай же, звездочка, тухни, ё-моё. Склад-то, блин, где-то внизу. Как нам было ехать?
Майки!
Shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly. Look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life. Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape.
Будем кого-то колбасить.
Doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop? Hey, fuck you. You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do. Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
Just see his face that last time I popped it.
Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, asshole. You, you back there. I know you, but you? You, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, we can just keep it that way. Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
You reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than
a tail catcher. I don't fucking remember that line. You, where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleeping stuff away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone.
Чувак, которого спасали.
It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know
anything. Блин, это мы, наверное, сейчас ему будем зубы вырывать.
Nothing, I don't know.
Точно. Жесткий фрагмент.
Азербайджанец.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good prize, VIP. No?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know.
Did you tell them? And what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What?
Hey!
Whoa, what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or, we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away, the FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news, the man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
This is bullshit.
This place? Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
Silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address. Hey, you want a coffee?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
Now, if you open real wide, I might be able to just reach right back there and grab one of those big ones.
I just have the blazer!
Тут лучше можно выбирать, чем пытать, блин. Обалдеть. Чувак, ё-моё. Ой, бляха, вообще самому неприятно, ё-моё. Жесть, вырвали зуб.
So tough, was it?
Huh? Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick. So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of it.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There are more eyes on that town than they need.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter.
Oh. So that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainee's right. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, no fun.
Stop!
This'll do.
Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Snipers, Kevin.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
No, no, please. I tell
what?
You what
loosen
you want
him up.
To know. No, please.
The nation demands it. Come on.
It's going to hurt.
О, вообще жесть.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been waiting so fucking. I got kidnapped. The secret
that's what we were afraid of. So, yeah. This guy we're after. What does he look like?
I was like middle-aged.
Yeah. It sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark. Okay, he's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
We're lying.
Я тут, парни,
see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
What do I know?
Похоже, он, наверное,
you might be an Azerbaijani, for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. Let me think. I remember.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. I remember. Woo!
How many bolts do you think they got running through these things?
Not the clip! No! No clip!
Ow!
Поджарили чувака.
We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
У него баранда. Стоим баранда.
Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all
Mr.
King's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
We're back in. Give me some eyes.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you
give us
an intel
on
target.
He's got beard. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
They'll be doing this shit at elementary schools in no time.
It's legal, bro. Legal.
It's a torture. It is. Torturer. I got blood in my mouth. Oh, no. My mouth. I will drown.
He's wet, all right. Let up.
Are we gonna get him up? Well, that's what happens when you put the body through the ringer.
Адреналин.
It's coming.
Бам. Чувака оживили, короче. Пипец. Давай уже сдать этого бородатого.
Smoke cigarettes. Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed. Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep. Fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. About as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking the shot. Davey, I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe, could be, used to be, Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up!
That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh, fuck's sakes. Come on, let's go. Alright, you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first. Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the Morningwood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything.
Exactly. Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times. We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information.
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you. Departures. No one drives me to the airport. Me. Run. You're free.
Oh, what? But my family is here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here.
Давай же увались и сиди там тренди что-то.
You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Стоит уже.
Close!
Look at this fucking boy! Sure. Next Friday sounds great. See you then.
Trevor is
the
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He got family. I got kid, ain't he, boy?
That's it, right? Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy, and Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Well, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating. Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa. Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam. He died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I
ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Show me.
Show me, boy! I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Какой-то заразный тревел какой-то.
Can you just
блин.
Put your Johnson away?
Крыщика каких-то.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits.
Ron, we got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm going to send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it.
Короче, поехали работать куда-то. Да, блин, так много достал уже.
Come on then, Floyd, what you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
Сорян.
We're looking for something.
Парень на мотороллере.
Sir. I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it right now.
That is beyond annoying.
And I've been regretting it ever since.
Boy, it always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it. I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right, huh? Trippy? All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging up.
Please, be careful.
Outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Ship's about to start.
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd. This can go real wrong, real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
Crew,
gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that can pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response?
Все-таки графика, ребята, прикольная. ГТАшка самая мировая игрушка, наверное. Полные действия во всем игровом мире. Делать можно все, что угодно. Блин. Плюс онлайн. Это, ну, не, ГТАшка самая рулевая, наверное, такая.
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my
curiosity.
Meriwether guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. A couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now.
Up here, okay?
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happened when he's neck deep in shit.
They're gonna check us. Those containers, baby. Trevor. And attach it. That's it. Now we got to bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot!
You have to suck to get this job. Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
Выше на лифт, что не так. А, блин, не он. Так.
Окей, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
Over the container. There's some lights on the spreader that should help with alignment. Looks like you're in line. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load. Looks good to me. Grab onto it. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. Keep going. Keep going. That's the truck. Ease her onto it. Bring the container down over the truck's frame. Man and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Get back down to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end.
Все, отработали крановщиком, парни. Теперь мы должны, наверное, стырить себе что-то. Какой-нибудь контейнер там, я так понимаю. Да и плоский, мама. Наверх вот он надо, что-то я тупанул. Что-то не посмотрел сразу. А, вон она, блин, на той стороне. Вот я, блин, тормоз. Ну что-то правило, блин, фотографии, чё. Ну, и чё. Чё делать, всё? Так ни хрена, что-то парни, что надо делать. Ну. Thank you. еще делать-то, блин, все спутал. Или что-то не спуткал еще. Механиков спуткал. Корабль спуткал. Что делать-то? Ой. Все, и теперь надо было его выбрать. Вот я тоже не соображаю, что там делать надо. Да куда ты опять туда лезешь? У грузовика прикольный, это вообще.
Restricted access.
No entiendo. No understandio. Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck
get
you
back
think you're going?
Get back here! Back out!
Какие-то крутые парни в камуфляжной форме. Это что, пинает? О, нифига вы чё, перепутали что ли? Ну-ка, Тревел, возьми-ка что-нибудь. Короче, чуваку накатили.
Put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. Only one man responsible.
Of course,
yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Долбанная музыка. YouTube будет блочить. Уж пододвиньте широкий. Ой, блин, уже пишем, ребята, 1:50, что-то я просрал время-то, заигрался, ё-моё. Так что, ребята, все, сейчас уже заканчиваем. Все, заканчиваем. Обзорчик перезатянулся.
Name
things holy.
I tried to stop it.
В говне весь.
Вообще.
Фу, блин. Есть дерьмище.
This'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now. And there, perfect. All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater.
Блин, план ограбления как раз.
Только
подготовка к ограблению.
Ну,
будем заканчивать, ребята, потому что.
Now, the other one is the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin.
We'll need a submarine
and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it. Bring it back here and find out what it is.
Here? Chicago?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Так, грузовой корабль. Морская авантюра. Даже не знаю, что. Давайте авантюру
offshore.
Сделаем.
Deep sea adventure. Gotta be.
Okay.
You and Floyd can help. And we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern. Okay, alright.
What is that smell?
Oh,
это мы накатили. Такие один в говне, другому накатили. Тревел один в шоколаде. Тревел Рубик.
You can't go to the union. You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him. Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows.
Рядом океан, иди искупайся, вонючка.
Look, my lady and my union. That's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide?
You're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, and so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Все, Тревор, пойдем спать бегом. Далее, где у тебя кровать, и пошли спать бегом. Сохранять игру. Ну, поиграть, чего? О, боюсь, кому-то пошел.
Тревор! Эй! Майки! Эй, listen! Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Летнюю школу. Летную школу. Ладно, ребята, все, ложимся спать. Е, сохраняем игру. На этом, ребята, заканчиваем обзор. С вами был Драйвер 51 Рус. Ребята, подписывайтесь в группу, подписывайтесь в мои группы на мой канал. Значит, будем далее обзорить моды на Спинтайрес, прохождение GTA-шки, ну и все, что попадется под руку, как говорится. Всех с наступающим Новым годом, сегодня у нас 21 число, так что всем удачки, всем пока, буду рад вас, вашей подписке в мои группы, на мои каналы. Всем удачи, с вами был Драйвер 51 Русь.